You know, I was talking to Sergei Bobrovsky this morning just about the stick and about the paddle of it and the basically the fat part of a goalie stick. And you see the way some are more squared off. The one on the right is Spencer Knights. The one on the left there in the blue tape is the goaltender, Sergei Bobrovsky. His hand drops a little bit lower on that. So he likes that to be that way so that there's no hole between his arm and the side of his body. You can see how that slides so far down and there's not a lot of length from the heel of the stick to the top of the fat paddle of it. Now, what's the benefits? As he said, is your arm gets sealed to the side of your body. The negatives is your elbow drops down into a straight line instead of having a little angle to it, so you can get beat above the blocker side, above your right shoulder a little bit more frequently. But there's the intricate tape job that he spends about a half an hour taking care of the sticks before the game.